forgive.
If you will leave us, then my sons and I